I heard an interesting case this morning. You know, census data shows that less than 3% of the population claim that they are separated from their spouse. But the consequences of separation were the issues that drove today's couple into divorce court.
Divorce court is now in session.